Morning, Uncle Cash.
Some heavy reading for ninth grade.
It's one of Mom's old college books by this British guy, Eric Paget. He's like a philosopher, writes about ethics and how to be good.
So you're reading textbooks for fun?
I guess.
Well, don't hurt yourself. Dad up. Time to feed.
I'm gone.
Come on.
I'm gone.
Let's go.
All right. Mr. Broadass and Bushy Tail, you just give me a minute.
We ain't got time for a Lamont's class. Let's go! Come on! Let's get on it! We got some hungry hippos out here.